sits alone, weeping for an old friend who was just passed on, and with tears in her eyes, she looks through photographs and takes her back to the old times. They first met in a home. They were taken from their families by the protection board. They held each other in the night when the longing for their mothers left them overcome with pride. Although those early years were full of pain, together they found the sunshine in the rain, fighting hard to carry on with distant memories of their people to keep their spirit strong against all adversity. Growing up in a world full of hostility, they bore the struggle and the strain, standing up against the system for their rights they would reclaim. Now she steps into the light. She'll go to her in her dreams tonight. Hand in hand, they'll walk a while once more. And her suffering will end as she lay down in peaceful rest, knowing the bond between them gave their lives such meaning and something to be thankful for. Take that old black woman by the hand, look into her eyes, let her know you understand. Sit beside her and dry those eyes the way she did for you when you were a child, and listen to her words. For the chance may soon be gone, for the lesson to be learned. She is strong and she is wise, but her heart is full of sorrow. There's a funeral tomorrow to an old friend, she'll say goodbye.